day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay solution tutorial channel. I am Peter MJ at Daviruku. Today I want to show you how to import KML file into SW maps. How to import KML into SW maps. If you talk of KML, if you go online, KML stands for keyhole markup language. And KML is a file format used to display geographic data in an art browser such as Google Arts. So it's a format for saving geographic data. So today I want to show you how to import such data into SW maps. You can check the description box for other tutorial on SW maps. SW map is a mobile GIS application good in data collection. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. So let's now go to our Android phone on how to do that. So this is our Android phone interface. Let's look for SW Maps icon. This is SW Maps. But before then, the first thing to do is to copy the KML file into SW Maps directories. So to do that, let's go to our list of app. And let's go to file manager. File manager. So this is my file manager. So the KML file I already have on my phone storage, I'll copy it into file SW maps directory. So to do that, let's go to internal storage. So I have this SW maps in my Bluetooth. So this is my Bluetooth. So this is bakoriroad.kmz. This is my KMS file. So what to do now is that you click here and copy to, you see, copy to, click on copy to. So I'm copying. Let's go to internal storage. Then look for SW maps directory. So this is it, SW maps. Click on that. Click on maps. CKML. Click on that. Then copy here. Click on here. Copy here. So the KML file has been copied into the SW maps directory. So we can now go now to our main screen and look for SW maps. So this is SW map. Click on it to open it. So we have launched SW maps. So it will ask us to open project. Click on open project and click on new project. This new project. So we can just name it the project name. We can just give it a name and call it KML SW maps, for example, KML SW maps, and click on create. So we have created a project. This is it, KML SW maps. So what to do now is to import KML file into this project we have created. To do that, come to this icon called a layer, this icon. So you see this plus sign, click on it to add file to KML SW maps project we have created. So you see KML, click on KML. So it will ask you for the layer's name you want to bring in. So we are bringing it from a folder in our storage device, and because you have copied it into SW maps directory on our phone, that is why it's automatically showing here, bakoriroad.kmz. So check it to automatically load it here, and you click on add. Then you come here and close this. Close this. So you can click here, this menu icon, and zoom to extend. This is it. You can see this is our KMZ we have just imported in. So this is how to import KMZ file into SW Maps. So if you want to check it, if you click on any of these icon, it will show you the informations of that icon. For example, when I click on it, it's showing me all information there, including the latitude. This is the latitude, including the longitude. This is the longitude. This is the elevation. So this is how to import KMZ file into SW Maps. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching this video.